Breaking news right now, police are investigating a homicide in South St. Louis County. We're still working to gather more information, but here's what we do know at this point. St. Louis County is investigating an apparent homicide that took place near the intersection of Regina and Horn. It's not that far away from Lemay Ferry, and we have just learned the victim in this shooting is a teenager. This all happened shortly after 5 o'clock tonight. We're going to bring you more updates on this story as they become available.